major litigation that I felt like I was drafted into it. I never envisioned that it would be a movie, particularly one shot in my hometown and a good bit of it in my home. I bore a lot of blame for it and paid a high price for it. That was a rewarding thing for me, and it gave me a new sense of purpose. I'd say, wear a seatbelt. You're gonna need it.